Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the Intel HD graphics driver in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows something went wrong. Your system has a driver that is locked to manufacturer specifications. Please try downloading the latest driver from the manufacturer's website to update. And in followed by, it shows one error code, exit code 1. So how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is, this is not a error, which means that if you bought any branded model PC or laptop, that manufacturer does not allow to modify that graphics driver or any other drivers like update or downgrade. So if you have the same issue, just follow me friends, because I show the steps to update your graphics driver, and here I show the two methods to upgrade your graphics driver. And the first method is, just open your device manager and then press display adapters. So now it shows my Intel HD graphics driver. So just right click on it and then click to update driver. So next you can select browse my computer for drivers. So here I select let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. So next you can select Intel HD graphics and click to next. So now it starts to installing, so be patient. So finally my graphics driver is updated to the new version, and this is one of the way to update your graphics driver. And the second method is, you can download the Intel graphics driver in manually, and here I have a Dell Optiplex 7050 tower type PC. So if you have a Dell PC, in top of CPU, it has the one service tag number, so you can note it, and then open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. So here you can search this topic followed by your PC name. So here I try to access this first website, and it will automatically find my PC name. So at same time, if you like to change it, just press change product link, and then type your service tag number. So anyway, if you like to download the drivers in manually, you can go to drivers and download section. So here you can press this option, find drivers. So finally I get the Intel HD graphics driver, so you can click to download it. So once the downloading process is completed, and then click to install it. So I hope after the installation is completed, your graphics driver is updated to the new version. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.